For us?
Yes, sir.
Just 1 minute, sir.
How did the meeting go, sir?
What is that? Which meeting?
We understand.
Honorable Attorney General, I think you should
come
here.
Okay, AGF, sir. Okay. AGF, sir, how did the meeting go? Have you found a middle ground?
Sir?
Wait.
Okay, sir. Your Excellency, sir. How did the meeting go, sir?
Well, we had a very fruitful discussion. The governors of Southwest, as you know, were all there. The meeting was presided over by the Vice President. Honorable Attorney General of the Federation was there, and the Director General of Police.
Sure.
So we have rubbed minds, and all of us have agreed on way forward. And most important one is that we are going to have the legal framework back on this Amotekun. And this legal framework is going to be one in which all of us look at, and we'll be sure that it goes without any hindrance.
So would that mean now that the establishment of this outfit has been put on hold until the legal framework is developed?
No, what I believe our decision is that Amotekun is there.
Yeah.
Amotekun will have to, you know, the federal government is starting community policing.
Mm.
And it's more of, in essence, really, it's about community policing. So we're going to work together and see the community policing and Amotekun work in the way.
Okay.
Right. Would you like to tell us why there were no such consultations before
the launch of the program?
No. There were consultations. Don't say there were no consultations. There were consultations.
Okay.
Because we had discussion with the IG then. And what has developed is what has led to this. Not that there were no consultations. We just felt that, look, with all this noise outside, better for us to sit down. I remember even immediately the noise started, I said that we are going to explore political solution. And all of us are here, my colleague, Deputy Governor of Oyo, who is of PDP, all of us are here. So we have looked at this solution to it now, political and legal solution to it, all of us will be.
So what will you be telling your people that are already protesting out there?
Saying
that the government is trying to stop something that they want. What message do you have for them?
The government is not trying to stop.
The Attorney General has clarified that.
The Attorney General has spoken. I'm sure you all read the statement that it was misinterpreted. So it's so clear. So there was no time. At no time, the government wanted to stop Amotekun. That's what was so about it. And all of us knew that they didn't want to stop Amotekun. And the Attorney General haven't spoken. It's all about us. So there's no problem.
Okay, maybe the Attorney General will set the record straight. And
the record has been set straight by
the federal government's position. From you, sir.
From you, sir.
Stop me.